the president's right-hand man is killed, and the discovery is made by a White House intern as she was arriving in the morning to deliver papers to him. This is a fast-paced thriller that takes place in and around the White House and truly has a surprise and, I want to say, happy ending. Enjoy this book, a very good writer.